And not so uplifting, also fighting once again John and Kate. This time though, I guess it got really nasty. Police were called on the former couple for a verbal domestic dispute over child custody. So it all went down at the kids' orthodontist. This was yesterday. There was a struggle over who should be taking the child home. The child decided to go with John, but apparently Kate thought the child was supposed to go with her. It turns into a big fight. The police are called. Now, InTouch is reporting that something similar happened the week before when Kate attempted to pull one of the kids out of John's car and that the child resisted. We have now learned that the child eventually went to the hospital on that particular incident. So, man, I'd like to say this surprises me, but it doesn't really. Does it you?
Yes, it surprised me.
Why?
If I have 8 kids and my ex-husband wanted to take one, I'd be like, hey, knock yourself out. Here's 4, actually. Take them all.
Yeah.
It surprised me that, and I'm going to speak in general terms, because I don't know whose side, you know, what side is saying what, or because they haven't come out and commented on it. I will say this. If it was a younger child and the court had set up this custody situation, I would follow it to a T. However, the child that reportedly had this incident was 13 years old. At 13, you can make your own decisions. Even if John wasn't supposed to be there, the 13-year-old said, I would love to go with him. Let the child go, take a step back, and then bring it up in court that he showed up somewhere he wasn't supposed to be, if that was the situation.